Nice shot.
Now slaughter Zach Kimball and dispose of the body in a lake.